I was born in North Carolina to a single mother household. My grandmother was the matriarch of our family. When my mother would go to work, my grandmother would keep me and all my brothers and cousins and everybody. I think my grandmother, like our ancestors, they had to lean on their black imagination. They had never saw prosperity for our people.
May it please the court, I'm attorney Benjamin Crump. My client, Curtis.
Every time I go in the courtroom and I try to think of the things my grandmother taught me, whenever you speak, raise your head, look a person in the eye. Don't ever hold your head down. We watched a lot of my family members get caught up in the system, going to prison. And she said, promise me you won't do those things because I want somebody in our family to be legitimate. She said, baby, it ain't fair. But whether this family goes up or down, it's gonna be on your shoulders.